Question we're often asked is, how do you establish a really successful non-surgical business? Well, we're here to help you, but let's just run through the four main areas you need to focus on. The first is obviously you need to complete a training course. So you need to look and research and find a high class training course which will get you trained in the foundation treatment, so you'll be safe and give great treatments for your patients. The second is insurance. Really important that you are covered with adequate insurance. And again, we'll be able to advise on this. There are a number of insurances you need, including personal liability insurance and indemnity insurance. And again, our team will be able to advise you on insurance, where to get it, and to make sure you are adequately covered. The third area is, where are you going to practice? There's pros and cons of all the different options. There's lots of different options. And again, at our courses, we'll discuss pros and cons of each and be able to advise you on the best way forward for you. And interestingly, the premises you start with may not be the ones you end up with. It may be a growing process. You may want to expand and change where you deliver your treatments. But again, we'll be able to advise you on that. The fourth area that's really important is, how do you grow and promote your business? Well, just one thing I would like to say is, the most important way of promoting your business is to deliver great treatments. If you deliver great treatments, the word will get out there, people will hear about you, and it will grow organically. And you'll be able to get new patients who hear about you, and also, more importantly, keep your existing patients. There's other areas you can supplement the word of mouth with, and this sort of Facebook, social media, and the web. And we'll be able to advise you. Our team are real experts at marketing and promotion, and we'll be able to advise you as the best way to grow your business.